The first electronic paper displays that can show colour were unveiled on Wednesday in Japan. The screens open the way for ebook readers like Amazon's Kindle and Sony's Reader to add colour, but so far only a single Chinese device maker has committed to using the technology. E-Ink, a leader in the e-paper market, showed this 9.7-inch screen that can display 4,096 colours. Like all e-paper screens, there's no light source inside the display. It uses reflected ambient light to make its image visible. And for this reason, the colours appear a little dull when compared to backlit screens like those in laptops or flat panel TVs.
These are based on our same electrophoretic technology, which has been pretty successful in the monochrome space. We now have the color display, and we are aiming at newer markets like electronic textbooks, for example, as well as advertisements in newspapers and a few other applications that require color.
The first product to feature the screen will be this e-reader from China's Hanwang Technology. Scheduled to go on sale next year in China and some overseas markets, it'll cost around $535. LG Electronics had two models of color e-paper display. One was a 9.7-inch screen with similar specifications to e-ink screen, and the other was this combo display. The majority of the screen is a monochrome e-paper display, but a strip along the bottom offers color. LG didn't say when either of its screens will go on sale. At FPD International in Japan, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.